Okay, we're at 484 Graham Street, Port Melbourne. It's the Lloyd Group building. Now, I have pushed the camera down around the toilet, or down the toilet branch. We're going to the stack, closest stack, which is showing about 7 metres. We'll come back up, put a bit of water on it. See, we're on grade now. In a second. Coming back. The junction. So it has four down just. That's the stack down the end there. There's a junction here. Not sure if it's picking up yet. Check that. Okay, continuing on. I'm just trying to establish what the junction is on the left. I can't at this stage. Anyway, coming back around into a junction. Door, don't know if that's the case. Coming back on the main run, the branch, female toilets. Appears to be a little bit flat this drain at this stage and we'll find out what that branch is. Might be floor based, not sure that one there. We'll find out what that branch is. Okay, as we run the basin for the female toilets, you can see that it's backing up, coming upstream. Water there. So that is definitely a flat or flowing problem. The drain is way too flat at this stage. Get forward, see that water backing up a good foot or two, going in the main drain. So it's way too flat. You can see the skim line on the side of the pipe. Coming back again. Okay, and this is where we jump into the toilet branch. So it's all to do with flow, I'd say. I'll flush it, we'll see. Right there. notices that stack doesn't appear to have a vent on it. I'm going to try and flush it with the basin disconnected, see how it goes. Okay, so I'm flushing the men's toilet. It spills into this drain and seems to hold a bit of muck. So let's have another shot of that. I'm going to quickly flush it and see how we go. So at the junction now, toilet is connected to the coming down the left there of that junction. I'm just going to bring this back and flush it and record it with a bit of paper. So back up. Down to the stack, there's no oil on the stack. Possibly the floor waste gully there, not sure. Basin comes from the left here. So it's a flow and a volume and a flushing problem. I'd say the toilet's now flushing the full capacity to give it any chance and filling quicker, because it doesn't seem not filling very quick at all. Okay, we're at the stack downstairs to the first toilet. Coming off and bend. This is where we go up the stack. Find the boss junction. It's picking up the air conditioning. Okay, so just going down and around.
That's it, right, just before the bottom there. Gone great. Bring it back up. No physical obstruction. I've seen if there's anything sticking out. Top. Nothing there. Nothing obstructive.